do you?
Welcome back to DKleynTV, and today you guys wanted me to do part two of peeing in public. Well, today I'm going to do peeing on people's cars in public. So when we're trying to get them, when maybe if they go into a shop or something like that there, I'll stand pretending to pee with the water bottle and we'll get the reaction. Some people might go crazy, but who knows? It's Lauren after all. So yeah, I'm going to say he's a target. I haven't said he's a target in a while. He's always smashed the likes. So I would like he's to do a comment target where we want 100 comments in this video. So I don't care if you want to comment, Dylan is an idiot, Dylan's crap, DKleynTV, sh**, whatever you just want, I don't care. Comment good public pranks, roast me, slammer at me. I love that anyway. So give me a hard time in them comments. I want the comments filled. So if you're watching this video, comment below. It helps this channel out. So yeah, hopefully today's a good video and let's roll with it and let's see what happens.
We interrupt our program to bring you this important message.
News just in. Welcome to BBC Newsline. We have a strange but urgent case occurring out of the Harna retailer park. Let me pass you over to my journalist who's live at the scene, DKleynTV. Okay, welcome back to DKleynTV. This is DKleynTV reporting live from the biggest hall in Larne. Okay, this shop that is here is quite literally the worst one yet. They cannot take a joke and they hate DKleynTV. So what do we do? Do not go to the hole. This hole is run by So yeah, reporting live, back to you in the studio. Thank you. Thank you, DKleynTV. That was really a groundbreaking report, but very, very accurate. From everyone here at BBC, I hope you enjoyed your time here. Also, don't forget to subscribe to DKleynTV, and yes, watch the end of the video. Thank you, BBC Newsline reporting.
It's only joking, it's only water. Only joking.
As you can see, Lauren's a lovely place. Just look at this for lovely graffiti on the wall. England have Banksy, we have Wanksy.
Oi, what are you doing?
Come here, Eric.
Trip the stick. We're on our way. We're on our way. Trip the stick. In the back of the police car.
We're
on our way. Get in there. Trip the stick.
Nothing.
Hey.
Nothing.
What are you doing?
It's a legend! What a legend! Thank you, sir. You are a legend. Unbelievable! What a legend that policeman was, honestly. I was doing the prank, as you've seen, on the van beside the police car. The policeman watched me doing it. He thought it was funny. So then the policeman goes, mate, do you want to do a thing where you pretend to pee in the police car and I'll arrest you? And what a legend to do that. The poor policewoman in the front seat, she didn't know what was going on. I got put in the car and she bounced up and all. She thought I was getting arrested. Okay, so yesterday, we'd done as much, nobody would really go too mad, too crazy. I wanted somebody to chase me or whatever. So, it's day two, boys and girls. So we're going to try again over at the local shop. So let's see how this goes. I'll put my hood up so they don't know it's me. And let's see if we can get some better reactions. Who knows? You fell for it, sir! You fell for it! Are you a bit? No, I was joking.
Who's taking, sir?
You think I was peeing in your car? He thought I was peeing in his car, did you?
How
did you know? Very good. Very good. Oh. Okay, so that was the prank. Hope you enjoyed it. I love doing them sort of pranks. Of course, I cannot wait to get to Belfast. When everything opens up and I can go up there and really cause carnage. Right now I'm restricted to Larne, which, look, it's all right. But a lot of people, especially in Larne, don't like being on camera, and you have to understand that. So if people don't like it, whenever we speak to them after, we never put them in the video. So we got some great reactions yesterday. People didn't want to be in the video, so that's totally fine. It's understandable. Not everybody wants to be an idiot like me. So when Belfast opens up there, it's a wee bit more easy going. So hopefully whenever everything opens up, we can really cause carnage. I've got so many good pranks coming from to go to Belfast with, honestly. But hope you've enjoyed this one. And I want you to drop in the comments how many of you actually believed I got arrested. Because I put it on Facebook, the thumbnail, and people are going crazy messaging me. But let's get one thing straight. There is going to come a time when DKleynTV is going to get arrested properly for a prank I've done, because some of the stuff I've planned are insane. But anyway, yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, and we'll see you on Tuesday for another video.